Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on editing PDF files on your Mac using the built-in Preview app. This will work whether you are using a MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, iMac, or any other Apple computer. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening your PDF file. Double-click it to open it in the Preview app. Tap the marker-looking icon to show the editing tools. You can play around with these tools to edit the PDF, but I'll run you through some of the main functions. Click the T button to create a text box. You can drag it around and resize it. Click the A button to change the typography settings, such as font, text size, color, etc. You can use this to fill out a form and make it look natural. Use the selection tool and drag it to select areas of the PDF you want to isolate. Use the keyboard shortcut Command and Z to undo any mistakes you make. The pen icon allows you to draw whatever you want. The shape tools have a selection of shapes you can insert, as well as arrows and a magnifying glass feature. You can add your signature to the document easily. Just drag it in or create a new one to use. When you are finished editing, click the File button at the top left of the screen, and then choose Export as PDF to save as a new copy and keep the original unedited one intact. Alternatively, you can just save it and overwrite the original. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.